The Lord said to Ezekiel, stand up on your feet, and I will speak to you. And as he spoke, the Spirit came into Ezekiel and raised him to his feet. And then he heard the Lord as he spoke to him. The Lord said, I am sending you to the Israelites, a rebellious nation that has rebelled against me. I am sending you to people who are obstinate and stubborn, and you'll say to them, this is what the sovereign Lord says. And if they listen or they don't, they'll know a prophet is among them. Do not be afraid of them or of their words. Don't be afraid of what they say. Do not be terrified. They are a rebellious house, but speak my words to them. Ezekiel then swore a hand, and in it was a scroll. The Lord said, eat this scroll, and Ezekiel ate the scroll. The Lord then said, go now to the house of Israel, and speak my words to them, to the house of rebellion.